so much to the family of Malcolm Rabinack. You have my deepest sympathy, and I'll continue to keep you in my thoughts and prayers. I first met Dr. John when I was a teenager, just like him. We were in Jim Tippett's music store on Broad Street, and he was looking at a Gibson Birdland guitar. And that was the hottest guitar going. That's what Les Paul used to play. And I was looking at a Fender Jazzmaster. That was the hot new guitar too. And that's when we met in a music store, exchanging ideas and all, because he had a little rock and roll band and I had a little rock and roll band. So we became friends, and through the years, we played on a lot of recording sessions with Alan Toussaint. And the last time I saw Dr. John, we were in a concert at Baton Rouge called The Doctor and the Deacon. Dr. John, if I was a shepherd, I'd give you my lamb. But my gift is my song, and this one's for you. One of these mornings,